The reason why you need to see us after an accident or an injury is two reasons. Number one, you want to make sure that you're getting the right diagnostic testing done. That tells us what's wrong with you. That'll also give us a prognosis for you. What's your outlook? What's it look like when you have this type of an injury? Also a treatment plan that'll be built into that so we can get you healthy and well as quick as possible. Number two, it's really vital that you start care early. So the last thing you want to be left with is what we call a chronic pain syndrome. We do a very thorough history. We do a past history and the current chief complaint that you're coming in with. From there, we would do some treatment with you. So we would do different treatment modalities, whether it's a chiropractic adjustment, joint mobilization, some active and passive stretches with you. So we're gonna do everything we need to do in order to make you start feeling better, reducing inflammation in your body. But we'll start treating you on a second visit. We'll do a review of findings. But remember, everything's tailored towards you personally, so we're moving you in the direction of healing. We'll get you on a treatment plan. You'll get that all scheduled out to staff until we hit a re-exam. Once we hit the re-exam, again, we're gonna reevaluate you and see what direction we need to move from there.
The unique thing about Dr. Voithofer's adjustments is that he spends more time adjusting and stretching sore and tight muscles around the area that he is going to adjust. When he does the adjustments, they're as subtle as a little nudge.
It's really important that we get the inflammation down, and that's why your first phase of care, the acute phase of care, is to reduce that inflammation as much as we can. And that is why the treatment that we do in the office is so effective. It slows down inflammatory cascade. And when you slow down inflammatory cascade through joint mobilization, through active and passive treatments that we do in the office, you're slowing down the degenerative process. I'm really thorough with the patients and to find out what is really going on, what's my prognosis gonna be, and what's my treatment plan.
I recommend Dr. Brian because he's caring, he's knowledgeable, he'll take time to explain to you different parts of the vertebrae. He'll take time to explain what might be going on in one part of your body would be affecting another part of your body.
And again, that's why it's important to get the treatment that you need, because if you don't, you're gonna go down the wrong road, right? You're gonna have more pain, more chronic issues and pain, then you end up getting into medications and injections, and a lot of people don't want that.